know what the fuck going on. In the lead motherfucking chopper, the top shotter, you hear me? I stand on top of shit. We doing this shit.
Burst fade self cut version. So basically, trying to grab a 1.5 guard to remove the ball, create the foundation of the haircut I desired. Let's get it. So I get my clippers to start making the zero guideline. I use clippers instead of trimmers for me to fade easily the line. I grab my trimmers to create another guideline below the zero clipper guideline. Let's get it. Then I remove the excess hair below the guideline I created with the trimmers. I get my anti shaver, bald it out. As I go up, balding it, notice the line created by the trimmers, then flick up the shaver to avoid creating another line.
This is serious!
I grab a clipper, my wall magic clip cordless, with no guard open lever. So basically I'm just trying to create an inch guideline above the first guideline created by the clipper. After the open lever, close it a little to blend the line. Use the corners of the blade to easily remove the line. So as you go up blending the line, close the lever little by little until you can see any dark spots remaining. Detail matters. I get my 0.5 guard to create another guideline. Open lever. An inch guideline above the previous guideline. So doing this haircut needs patience and, well, just always trust the process. After that, close it. Flick motion, use the flick motion to fade the line. So do not fade to the line, below the line, then going to the line. Remember it. To create a blurry fade, Don't attack it to the line. Always below the line in a flick motion. Use always the corners of the blade. Let's get it. So here I'm just trying to detailing the fade by using the previous step. No guard open. Lever, then closing it little by little. I just play the lever to fade the remaining dark spots. Again, details matters. So here I grab again my 1.5 guard to soften the bulk. Close lever. Next, I get my number 2 guard. Next, I get my number 1 guard. Close lever to soften the dark spots created by the 1.5 guard. Always use the corners of the blade in a flick motion. Fade the line. So next step, open the lever, flick the remaining dark spots above the previous step. So as you see, the fade is coming together, man. Trust the process. I fade first the right side.
Oh, this is serious.
So this part right here, I'm just measuring and detailing the fade. So I use back the 0.5 guard and I just play the lever along to detail it more. Flick motion, close lever, a little bit close until I am satisfied with the fade. Self-cutting is hard for me because I am fighting with the light. I'm finding the right spots, the right angles. I'm using two mirrors, switching up my head left to right, moving it left to right to find the light, the angle that I want to. My head is a little bit dizzy right that time. Started to cut my hair since 2018 when I started barbering. I studied a lot, I learned a lot on YouTube. That's why I cut my hair. I just don't trust any barbers. Ain't no trusting barbers here. So I do it by myself. So here I finished lighting up my hairline, going to the temple area. Look at that fade. Blurry. I just don't trust any barbers in my area here. So I do it by myself. Look at the fade, man. It's blurry. Come on, man.
Hey, bitch.
Nigga, what? Look, loaded and did it again.
Yo, bitch.
Loaded and did it again. Hey,
yo. Where the members at? Goddamn, fucking pussy ass nigga. Where the members at? Dancing?
Pussy ass nigga. Hey, hey. Hey, dance to this bitch if you gang bang. I don't give a fuck if we don't bang the same thing. Dance to this bitch.